More applause for the chair going over my head.
I need crazy glue.
That looks kind of fun.
I can do that myself.
Oh, you can do that?
I can do that.
I wish I was back further.
Enjoy it. doing. So thank you. Let's hear it for you guys.
Yay!
Quick poll in the audience. How many of you wishes that while I was juggling those fire axes, they were on fire?
Yeah. Woo!
Kind of gave it away by saying fire axes, didn't I? Mm-hmm. I call that foreshadowing. It's not a bear, it's a mouse. You need glasses. Ladies and gentlemen. So you did want to see the fire axes, right?
Right.
Well, that's good, because I'm about to tell you where you can find that particular video. Because some bears are smart enough to tell me no. If you go online to www.facebook.com/thewheelwalker, you can find that video from my perspective in HD.
Woo!
I'm not going to lie to you, ladies and gentlemen. You can literally watch the hair be singed from my heaving biceps.
You don't have
biceps. You can't do that yet. I guess I lied to you a little bit. It's right. You can literally watch the hair burn from my around average size biceps. All right, fine. You can literally watch the hair burn from my incredibly skinny and feminine arms. Happy. What I do for a living. While you're there on that website, are you going to click the like button?
No.
Yes.
You're darn straight you will. As you know, by clicking that like button, it looks good when I try to get into a fair. And if it looks good when I try to get into a fair, I get into that fair. And if I get into that fair, I spend more time right here where I belong, on my wheel, not in your backyard, stealing your Nintendo Wii. You have to do that, go out and exercise. No! Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the outside of the wheel?
Yeah!
Let me pose it to you this way, folks. I am an entertainer. Therefore, I'm incredibly egotistical. In other words, you can convince me I can do things that I honestly can't simply by cheering. I'll ask you again! Are you ready for the outside of the wheel? I'm competing with wet laundry over there. Ladies and gentlemen, count me down one final time.
Build up some speed right there.
Come on, dude, you can do it!
some good confidence right there. See the momentum.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was my show.
For the glory has gone.
So say it again, Ichabod.
Ichabod Wainwright, with two W's.